Yeah. CJ Freeze.
Yeah, he froze.
You lie.
Yeah, you froze. You still there, CJ?
No.
Oh.
6.5 hours later. One eternity later.
Well, that's freaky right there.
Freaky Friday.
Like, for real.
But on to important matters, does my setup look good?
Saw you at the beginning. I was like, yeah, but Ush was in the clouds for a second. He had to be real. Real to me, y'all. Real to me.
Make me another drink, Earl. Oh, God. I got to go home to the wife. Yeah. I don't know, Earl. Yeah. Well, you know what? Make it a double. She wants to fuck tonight. Oh, God. Well, here's to
her. Here it comes. Here it comes. Look at Dunny. Martin is a fool, dog. Let me let the loyals in on a little story. So, last episode we was recording, Reckless Endangerment, episode 6. You gotta go check it out. Ush started this show off lost, gone, didn't know what we was talking about or how we was getting into it. And come to find out a couple days later, Ush was gone, dog.
Hey, you shut your face. If we want to hear you talk, I will work your mouth like a puppet. You hear me? Caspar.
Everybody. Coloreds, wankers, all of them.
Speaking of racism, look at this shit, Dunn.
Isn't anybody else interested in upholding standards? Our world is coming crumbling.
Right.
The coons are coming.
Y'all laughing, huh? Archie Bunker, great TV
1970s.
I have today.
You lying.
I got it down on the phone.
I ain't gonna lie to you, man.
What Bishop was on 3 songs?
Who?
I said, what Bishop was on 3 songs?
Bishop Don Juan.
I listen to songs.
Bishop Don Juan.
Now, he had. Dude, let me know y'all ain't read the script.
Hold on. Well, I was waiting on the email, man. You ain't never emailed it to us.
Yes, I did.
You emailed it to me?
Hey, bro, come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Oh, my goodness.
Because ain't nobody getting none. Because I got to feed a lot of people in here, man. I got an army in this motherfucker, man.
Yeah, you do.
Tags, what is your profession?
You do. Agree.
All right. I'm going to toast to y'all fellas as we start. All Speakeasy right, episode 13. CJ, this is yo episode.
Woo!
Weeks ago, I was watching y'all on YouTube, not even listening, but just watching. And y'all look like y'all was having so much fun. And in my mind, I was like, damn, boy, why couldn't I have just told them boys, hey, can I just jump on y'all pod? Like, why am I doing what I'm doing right now? I'm not even enjoying it anymore. And then fast forward 2 weeks, and here we are.
Save the exclusive interview about how everything came to fruition for Ernest's show. I mean, Ush, you got me calling that man Ernest already.
Oh, yeah, my man.
Steve Urkel. I'm just playing.
Oh, she wanted to be more part of the other one.
Right.
And they took her feedback and, you know, things she wanted to do. They kind of took it some type of way, but it's because it wasn't coming from, you know, so-called the main guy on the show.
Hold up. Hit the motherfucking brakes.
Hey, but she all in.
What CJ
she said? Wanted to be more part of the other one.
Right.
And they took her feedback and, you know, things she wanted to do. They kind of took it some type of way.
Listen, but listen to what he said. I know nobody wants to be the bad guy, but fine. I'll do it. Let's just so happen to say that there was three dudes who started the show. One brought the majority of the fan base, the show motto, and even got his lovely wife to sing the intro. But for some reason, he got excluded and failed to feel like he wasn't supposed to be in this group anymore. It sounds like we need to have some shots fired. What you think, Ush?
I'm feeling all of that. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish
Listen.
And the tyranny. Of evil.
I'm sorry. I'm just hyped because the Speakeasy episode 13
of charity
was a CJ special. And guess what? Episode 14 needs to be a Jennifer special.
He is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison
special
and
loyal give a shout
brother.
Out to Jennifer the culture corner the new show the Lord, presented by the Speakeasy coming to you soon next week hosted by CJ and his wife Jennifer. Y'all don't think I know I'm being extra petty? Trust me.
Thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone.